Question number four. I was given a jacket as a gift from a relative 14 years ago and wore it only twice in that time span. I decided to sell it a couple of months ago and I checked the material and the inside is made of pigskin. If I can't sell it, do I destroy it so no one grabs it out of the dumpsters? The answer is yes. You should destroy it so that no one can use it as it is impure, najis, and made of pigskin.